This is the sound you hear before a tire is about to explode. It's called a tire zipper, and it sounds like popcorn. You can even hear it after you deflate the tire. And this is why if you ever see dry rot on the sidewall, you need a new tire, even if the inside sidewall looks okay.
Subscribe to me, because I might not be alive tomorrow.